next song goes out to all the true heavy metal people once again, as always. Because finally, even in the United States and over here, you can see it happen. And it makes me feel warm inside. The Travis! The Travis! Let's rip it! Yeah! Come on! Right here! One more goddamn song, so I got a shot of whiskey right now. Shot of whiskey. Hang on. You know what a black tooth is? Anybody know what a black tooth? bullshit. You know what a black tooth is? It's a black dude. Cheers to y'all. Salute. Cheers. All you goddamn stinking ass metalhead. We love our goddamn one. Every one of you. I'm annihilated. Next song goes out to all the mushroom takers, all the acid trippers, and definitely all you stoners out there. One more time. To everybody that's been with us since the Cowboys from Hell days. And anybody else that jumped on after and realized that we're pretty unique and we're fucking drunk. And I'm not bragging, I'm just looking at you straight in your fucking face. Look at me in my eyes. Look at me. Let me see that game face. I love it. Let me see the game face. Crazy motherfuckers, I love it. Look, check it out. All day, they've been here for 3 days. 3 days. Did anybody see Emperor? The next song, what is the next song? Oh, yes. Check this out, check this out. It's one called Primal Concrete Sledge. Thank you very much. Let's go!
You like it, huh? You fucking love it, huh? Answer me loud, you love it, don't you? You bet your fucking ass, once again, I swear to God. Money's worth and all these killer fucking bands, man. I was inside, I seen them, and I was out here and I seen them, and I looked at y'all all goddamn day. This is a goddamn good time. Thank y'all for having us. Thank all the other bands, all you bad motherfuckers, because you are. Where's that drummer for Death? Did you see that motherfucker? Goddamn. We'll be right back. love it. Very much. Anybody wants to come sing with me? You know this goddamn song. If ever words were spoken, painful and untrue, sing this shit with me. I said I'm love, but I lied to you. In my life, all I wanted was to keep it. Someone like you. As it turns out, deeper within me, no, it's twisted and worn as you. Joey, come on.
You keep the closer, closer, closer.
You keep the closer. Hey, down back on the lead guitar one more. Thank you very goddamn much. All right, knock it off with a toilet paper, with dick fucking heads. Let me ask you a question. Have you had a goddamn good time today and tonight? Have you had a good time? I already mentioned them earlier, but let's get a round of applause for all the fucking bands that played today. I've seen everybody sweating their goddamn asses off it. Oh boy. For real as a son of a bitch. Thank you. That's a good round of applause. Thank you very much. Now let me ask you a question. If you can understand me, and I'll know by the reaction, if and when Pantera comes back through this goddamn place, will you come back and see a Pantera show this good, bro? That sounds like enough people. I tell you what, Rex, start this next song. This is one of the goddamn cowboys from hell out. You know this very well. I want to see every goddamn son of a bitch and motherfucker in this goddamn place in the fucking air. Raise it up. Fuck everything. Like I always tell you, don't think about nothing but you. Keep on drinking. Wait! One, two, three, two. Let me see you.
Fuck.
Thank you very much. We love you. Thank you. We'll see you.
We'll be right back.
We love you, man. Everybody go see Saxon. Everybody go see Saxon in a little while.
Get Up and Let Up goes on together.
Hail Satan, we love you. Smoke ass. Brother goddamn love Johnson, we fucking rock and roll, holler. Goes out to all the motherfuckers that ever believed in us since motherfucking day one, because I know a bunch of you cocksuckers were bullshitting us when we first came through with Judas Priest. Let me tell you something, you goddamn better well know, because I'm looking at the reaction in your goddamn eyes right now. Hey, anytime, any fucking place, we'll come and play, and you know it's true, and you know it's true, and I can't hear you motherfuckers, come on. And actually, I had no idea what I just said, but I loved y'all's response. And let me tell you this, this next song goes out to every motherfucker out there wearing one of these fucking heavy metal shirts, obituary, panther, bolt thrower, pitch shifter, at the gates, morbid angel. Hey, you are the heavy metal goddamn kids out there, and it's for Exodus, Exodus. I love all you goddamn heavy metal motherfuckers, man. This is the true audience. Wait, give yourself a round of applause, please. Next song is called Suicide Note Part 2. Thank you very much.
Listen, listen, listen. The time is up.
very much. Thank you very fucking much. This is a great audience, man. Awesome audience, awesome. I woke up at 9 o'clock this morning, sent my most trusted men to get the fucking beautiful marijuana that you people have over here. Thank you for that, goddammit. I'm sure every band out here has mentioned the dope, but I smoke dope every day of my fucking life. I don't even fuck what country I'm in, but this is the best country for smoking dope. Do you understand me? I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Oh, all right. This next song, right here. It's my favorite fucking song of the whole goddamn set. You know why? Because I know what you're gonna do. I already know what the fuck's gonna happen. And like I told you earlier, I've been out here since you've been out here, and you motherfuckers got more energy than I'll ever goddamn have. All of you. Fucking marijuana. Y'all are used to that green ass shit. That's what it is. I'm just a little baby ass fucking candy motherfucker. Here we go. Time out. The next song, ladies and gentlemen, goes out to everybody from the goddamn front to the back to the sides to the sides. And for a change, I know all my fucking friends up here are goddamn well working their goddamn buttocks and goddamn vagina holes off. I want to see the rest of you motherfuckers back there. I want to see you, whether you can hear me or not, or even fucking that well understand my southern drone ass. Because I know not many of you do, but I don't give a fuck. Next song is called Becoming. I want to see you rise. Two, one. That is God's eye, thank you very much. Oil lungs.